Hi guys, well this week's grocery haul, we went to Costco and Target. Please excuse my voice if I sound a little froggy. I'm getting over a little cold this past week. So I bought some stew meat at Costco. It's 4 pounds because I'll split it up and freeze part of it. I'll put the recipe below, the crock pot beef stew. It was also on my fall recipes video last year if you actually want to see it being made in progress. And I always like the one from Costco because they have the USDA choice, and I found it to be better than even some higher end organic beef stew meat. Tomatoes, so we can make some BLTs. My husband wanted some pickles. These are the kind he always gets. Some syrup. I don't eat waffles or pancakes a lot, and a funny story, I don't love real maple syrup because it's very runny and very sweet. It's almost too sweet for me. I don't like a lot of syrup in general. So I just buy this because, like I said, I don't use it that often. I was running out because I do eat those pumpkin spice waffles this time of year. They're really good. Need some honey. I ran out last week because I was trying to make tea, a hot tea with honey for my throat. Got some of the white cheddar popcorn again. This is the delight. We definitely like this better. The other one has too much of a coating on it for us, so we like the one in the white bag better than the black one. Some sourdough bread. I find Target to have one of the better sourdoughs. It's really hard to find good sourdoughs anymore, or they say they're sourdough and they're really not. Publix used to have a really good one, but I don't even find theirs to be that good anymore. So we got this to make BLTs. Needed some almond milk. Got some bark bins at Costco, so got the big pack. Needed some more probiotic. For those of you that recall, I bought these for the first time from Costco, I don't know, a month or more ago. We really actually like these better. These are our favorite. This is the brand, the True Nature. And, you know, they're gluten, soy, dairy free. The reason we like these, and I've noticed I feel like a little bit of a difference, is they're a probiotic blend. They're just not one kind of the bacteria. So anyway, if you can find these somewhere else, I definitely recommend this brand. And then I got this huge thing of powdered peanut butter. I mean, look how big this is. For like $5, where the regular size is normally $4.99. So I couldn't pass this up. I usually put this in my oatmeal in the morning, just a little bit. My husband needed some soap. Needed some super glue. I really like this particular kind with little squeezy sides. I find it to be less messy, and I like that it's the gel. Then I need some envelopes. I'm not sure. I hope these work. I thought I already had some, but we got our new Stellan.Holiday little lookbooks out, and I was going to send them to past customers. If you would like one, leave me a message below, or email with me would be better because I need your mailing address. I have a few right now, and then I have more coming. I need some oatmeal for some recipes, so I just bought this smaller container. Oh, at Costco, we ended up buying this space heater because last year it was so cold in our bathroom. You know, we have tile floor in there, and it just seems like, you know, first thing you want to do is like jump out of the shower and get dressed instead of moisturize and all that stuff you should do. So we thought having a little space heater in there would definitely help. So we bought this, and I think it was like $39. I also bought a couple of articles of clothing. Of course, I have no idea how they fit, but I liked this color stripe. This is the brand, and I got a small. It's like almost like a terry cloth, just long sleeve t-shirt. And then I got the leggings because I've always heard people say great things about Costco leggings. I've never tried them, so I have no idea how they fit. But again, this is the brand, so still need to try them on. But they felt really nice and thick. And then my husband thought he would like this t-shirt. It's kind of almost like, you know, it's real soft. It's kind of like a duo dry shirt, you know, but it's a long sleeve, so... Then I saw these at Target, and I just thought they looked interesting. I might try to use these in a recipe for, you know, this fall or Christmas. Got some of the makeup remover wipes at Costco. I really like these, and I like that it comes with two different travel packs as well. Got two of our favorite shredded cheeses. I feel like we go through those so often, I'm not even sure how. Got some baby carrots also for the beef stew recipe. I still need to go to Publix and get like beef stock, and I need to get potatoes there. And let's see, some orange juice. My husband wanted some canned chicken. I've mentioned before, most of the time he takes this to work in case he needs to make a quick lunch out of it. Needed to get some butter, and I've always wanted to try this in the tub. I've not tried it yet. If any of you have, let me know how you like it. I know this brand is good in general, but usually in the sticks. I've never had the tub. So needed some Clorox wipes. Needed also some more mouthwash. I like these pears because sometimes I think the regular pears don't always look that good. So the no sugar added sliced pears. I get in kicks where pears just sound really good, and these are kind of the ones with the lowest sugar, and you know, I hate that thick syrup and stuff. So got that. And here, if you watched my last one, I bought the thing of kale. This is the chopped salad I like, and I can only seem to find it at Target. So it's the kale chopped salad. Actually has a really good lemon vinaigrette dressing that I ended up trying, but this is definitely my favorite one. Bought some cashews also at Target. Some bananas, the organic bananas, all of them. The regular bananas had spots all over them, and I don't think I've ever seen bananas this green. So anyway, let's hope they end up turning. Celery also, I believe, for the beef stew. And I think that is our haul this week. So thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.